What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in, you kicking me out. Got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't bring you down. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every move. You're my downfall, you're my muse.
Okay. What are you thinking about when you're singing this song?
Everything.
Like what?
Just...
Because I see you, like, your thought patterns are all over the place.
Right.
Number one is, you're cute and you can sing. Make it mean something.
You know, for me, honestly, I would have left the guitar.
I tried to change it up a little bit.
I know, I get that. But it's such an intimate song. To then start taking us to the club halfway through doesn't really work, you know?
Can I suggest something, guys? I can see on your list you've got Say Something.
Mm-hmm.
Why don't you sing us this song as if this was your first single?
Okay.
And just sing the song like you mean it.
Okay.
Have you ever been through, like, a heartbreak in your life or any, like, a difficult time?
I lost my little brother last year, straight after the show, actually. He died in September.
Oh,
he was 19.
So you've been through really tough times?
Yeah, but everyone has.
Can you please use that when you sing?
I feel dead nervous for him. I just want him to do good.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I will stumble and fall. I'm still learning to love and I'm starting to crawl. On you. Oh, anywhere I would have followed you. Oh, oh, say something, I'm giving up on you. I'm giving up on you.
Well done, Jake.
Thank you.
Good for you. Look, I'm with you all the way, Jake. You know, the first song, Mel was 100% on the money. You weren't focused.
Yeah.
I'm not saying that vocal was perfect, but I admire people who give it 100%. You gave it 101%.
Thank you.
Mel?
That was a really good job.
Thank you.
What you just did.
Thank you.
Really good. That was hot. Seriously hot.
Yeah, Jake, the second song was so emotional and it was like you meant every single word. I could see you doing really, really well.
Thank you.
To have critique and criticism,
yeah,
and then come back with another,
yeah,
song
and
fight for it is really admirable.
Thank you.
We're going to have to vote. Louis?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Definitely yes from me.
Thank you very much.
Yes. No doubt.
Thank you.
You know what, Jay? I think you're a really decent guy. And I think you deserve this opportunity. So this is 4 easy yeses.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Well, before you go, I think I should give you a hug.
Right, let's do this. This is fine by me.
Oh, hug it out, brother. You can squeeze me a little bit tight if you want. Okay, that's really good. Thank you very much. Thanks.
Thank you very much.